Allah says in the Quran in Surah Anam, chapter number 6, verse number 108, revile not those, abuse not those who they worship besides Allah, lest in their ignorance they will abuse Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We cannot abuse, we cannot criticize, we cannot speak bad about those who they worship, those things they worship besides Allah, lest in their ignorance they will abuse Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I'm not abusing their gods. I'm not insulting, I'm asking a simple question. Who is this God? Simple question, and the work is done. I don't have to do PhD in comparative religion. Simple question, who is this God? And the job is done. But we Muslims, we are afraid. You know, if I do dawah with my non-Muslim, I will lose this friendship. We are more interested in keeping friendship with our friend than keeping friendship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What's happened to the Muslim Ummah? And believe me, I speak openly, I keep on traveling. Believe me, my Hindu friends respect me. And if I happen to come on the airport, in the customs, that Hindu customs officer will tell you, Dr. Zakir Naik, jo kahega, sach kahega, sach ke ilawa kuch nahi kahega. Whatever he will say the truth, but nothing but the truth. This is the oath we take in the, when we go in the court of law. When we want to give a witness in the court of law of India, we say in Hindi, I'm sach kahega, sach ke ilawa kuch. So he's telling on my behalf, that whatever Dr. Zakir Naik will say the truth, nothing but the truth. And they let me pass without checking. Hindu, I'm not doing dawa so that they allow me to go, but they respect me more. When I go to the shopkeeper and they, Dr. Zakir Naik, good discount. They give me free. We Muslims are afraid that if I do dawa, I lose my business. Here, mashallah, I get better discounts. Simple. I'm not doing it for the discount. Please don't get me wrong. I'm doing it for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah helps me. And imagine now what you saw in the introduction, the person told me that I'm coming on the channel and mashallah, millions of non-Muslims in India alone. Throughout the world, there are tens of millions watching our channel, non-Muslim, mashallah. The popularity has increased. Imagine, in a voting of non-Muslims, more than 1 billion people in India, more than 1 billion. The non-Muslims included, they voted me. The only religious preacher in the full list of 100 is a Muslim preacher. There is no Hindu preacher. The only religious preacher, there is no Hindu preacher in the full list of 100. There is no Shankaracharya. There is no Christian priest in the full list of 100. The first time any preacher, any religious preacher, that came in the top 100 was a Muslim. In a country in which Muslims are in minority, less than 20%. Why? Because of dawah.